My first practice with the Chicago Bears, I'd been in New England and they'd run me out of there calling me the criminal element in the league. Because the way I practiced, that's why they called me Mongo here. I was pretty mean. Well, they told me to get out. It was 6 weeks into the next NFL season. The Bears had a defensive lineman hurt, so they picked me up. And the season had already started. Well, I came here, and the first practice was the first practice I met Buddy Ryan, the old defensive coordinator. Well, this is how I met him. He walked up to me. He didn't care what your name was if you'd never played for him. Kind of disrespect. But he'd call you by your number because that's what he could see. He walked up and said, "Well, 76, you've been working out because I'm going to work your butt off today." I said, "Yeah, coach, I've got this big black Great Dane." This is before I had Chihuahuas. And I named him Roscoe P. Coltrane after the Dukes of Hazzard sheriff. About that stupid. I said, "Yeah, coach, I've got this big black dog. I've been running. He jogs with me. I'm in shape." He said, "Oh, yeah, we'll find out, 76. Well, little did I know, Alan Page, the old purple people eater from Minnesota, was a Bears starting defensive tackle and never practiced. So I was going to have to take every rep in that practice and didn't know it. So I'm working hard. But, you know, I don't care how good a shape you are after after gassers, 100-yard gassers after practice. I'm pretty well spent. And I've been over just starting that stitch in your side and just starting to dry heave. Whoop!" And yeah, I hear Buddy Ryan, that smart butt character he was, walk up behind me. You know what he said? "Shoot, 76, we should have signed the freaking dog." Not a precursor to greatness, huh? But that's how he would gouge at you to motivate you. Like, "I'm going to show you I'm a player." And I finally did. Thanks for coming out, guys.